Let's play here on Steam Deck OLED the game Ghost Runner 2.
Your team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reinforcements can beat the hammers to the central chamber. Except for you. Report once you're in position.
At this point, I'm running the game with medium graphics and FSR active set to balanced mode. I have FSR 2.0 set to balanced mode and medium quality for graphics. HDR active for the game. You can always check if HDR is working from here. At this point, we don't have the logo, so probably the HDR, definitely the HDR, it's not here. So we have HDR brightness. Anyway.
The hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure it is, Jackie. I've always wanted to work more closely with you.
Let's see what happens if we deactivate the FSR. And let's keep medium here.
Don't take it away from me.
So this is the game without FSR.
Thank you. fighters to take control, allegedly. Look, the guy can fight and think. That's all I need to know to understand he's a threat. But don't you worry. With our powers combined, we counter him on every level. Besides, he might not show up in person.
I've got a feeling he will.
You just had to jinx it, didn't you?
So the game looks really amazing even without the FSR. Again, I will show you here quality. I have medium quality with past processing set to high quality. The FSR at this point it's off, but if you want higher frame rate, definitely you should activate this one. Let's try it. At this point, let's switch to quality mode.
The reactor above the city.
How should I know? Do I look like a nuclear engineer to you? Maybe plasma can't flow uphill. Or maybe the architect wanted to keep it as close to himself as possible. Far away from this dirty...
Yeah.
Far away from this dirty working class.
Thank you.
So this is the game, and to be honest, definitely I like it. I tried also, as you know, here on my channel, also the first game, but the first game it wasn't for me.
Yes.